Good day there, everybody! My name is Binary Teddy Bear. I am back with another episode of Sky Factory. This is episode number 3, I think, and today we're going to be delving into the Stone Age. Last episode we finished up the Wooden Age, so if you didn't see that, go back, watch it, then come back to this video. You know, just because self-plugging and everything is cool. Anyway, Stone Age. We've got some pretty cool things to do. We can make a dark room 25 blocks away from our base for spawning mobs and getting loot. Making a field of grass 25 blocks away from your base for spawning animals. Build a second layer to your island below the level you started from. That one's actually pretty easy. And we're gonna be doing that. So, before we do that, since last episode, I've been grinding a bit and I've organized stuff. Like, I've got some broken ores here and some crushed ores and some ore dusts. So we're kind of swimming in everything. You know, we've got a bunch of stuff, so that's pretty cool. Got a bunch of iron and everything, so that's awesome. Got this as well, so yeah. Pretty cool. Also cleaned up the island a little bit, as you can maybe see. You know, there's no weird corners anywhere anymore. Maybe this one. But yeah. So anyway, without further ado, let's get into this. We can do that one today. That one. We can do that one. We can, I guess, do that one. That one's a bit away, so yeah, I think we're gonna be starting with the dark room because that's gonna get us a lot of stuff, which is cool. So I think we want to make this out of, let's see, maybe just wood. That would be nice for now. Well, we've got enough cobblestone. We could do it out of cobble. Yeah, it's feckin' amazing. I know. That thing is just fantastic. So, yeah, but I think we're going to do it out of wood since that is renewable as well. So, yeah. Let's make a bunch of slabs because we want to make the bottom and everything out of, the top out of slabs so that we cannot have any monster spawns up there. So let's just make it. Okay, guys, so that's our room. Crap. Fuck. I was gonna say that's our room almost finished, and so far it's gone pretty well, but yeah, there's a bunch of things on top. Let me just make a Infinite water source. Like, eh. Hold on. Need to eat. I'm so slow. And some slabs. There we go. Boom. And infinite water source. That's not how you make an infinite water source. God damn it. There we go. Boom. And boom. So that is one. How do we do that nicely? I don't know. I hold on. I'm gonna do this well. I am going to do this well. Like this. There we go. That's how we do that. There's an Enderman. That is just fantastic. Hey there, Enderman. Please don't kill me. Okay, so we are going to... I think I'm going to have to make a bow and arrow to shoot all these bastards off, because that seems a bit dangerous. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, that did 12 damage. That, holy Christ, no, 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 no. Okay, okay, okay. We can take him. We can take him. Boom. This thing wrecks. Wrecks ass. Dude, that's pretty cool. Oh, crap. Oh, crap, spiders. I don't like spiders. No, 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 nope, 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 nope. Big mistake. Big mistake on my part. So let's make a bunch of torches, I guess. Some torches and a bow and arrow. Maybe. So that we can wreck some faces. We don't have any arrows. I'm not going to make a bow and arrow, am I? A rare loot bag. Well, let's see. Ooh, pretty nice. Don't... Saplings are okay, I guess. But lapis and gold's pretty cool. Okay. Holy crap. I made a big mistake. Big mistake. So, I am going to just make torches. Have some building blocks on me. Throw anything else in a chest somewhere, and I am just gonna go in there and try to get as many torches down before I get killed. That's pretty cool. There we go. So now this is all. God damn it. I'm glad I didn't take all my stuff with me. And now it's just freezing. Can I respawn, please? Yeah, there we go. Okay, so what were we doing? Wood. Need some more wood. I'm going to make a... Oh, damn, I need some more torches because I need to light up the inside for now, because I still need to put a killing mechanism in there, I guess. Because I want to make a mob grinder now that is partially... that you can, you know, toggle between automatic killing and killing it yourself. So, you know, we can... check off both things, both achievements, but we can also have all the experience of things. So that's all lit up. That's cool. That's good. So, what we were doing, let's see, got a bucket. And go put some water in there. Where's that bucket? There's that bucket. And put some water in here, and that should. God damn it, did I miscount? Oh no, I made it. Okay, well, we can do something about this. Okay, there we go. So we've built this thing. Now we just need a killing mechanism in it because we want it to be automatic. Well, actually, I want it to be semi-automatic. Like, I can turn off and on the automatic killing thing. The Madohicker. So I'm gonna have to go do a bit of testing for that because, yeah, I'm gonna have to see what works. I know that I can use for the almost killing so that we can, one hit kill them with our fist like that. We can use spikes, I think, and the oh, spike, the wooden spike, that one. Yeah, we can use that to bring him down to half a heart, I think, or maybe a heart. And those are cheap, so that's pretty good. We can just put those like somewhere around here, I guess. Maybe we want to have some water down here for creepers so that we don't get this blown up all the time. There we go. Almost. Yep. Rip-a-der. So, yeah, guys, I'm gonna craft some spikes, finish this thing up, and come back when it is done. So, there we go. The mob grinder is finished. It is not automatic yet. But we're just gonna do that at a later time because that's a bit difficult and expensive. So that's gonna be something for the near future, I think, not for right now. So, how this thing works. Behind this row of planks, there's those wooden spikes that I showed you, these ones. They bring mobs and players down to half a heart while they stand against them, basically. And then I can just take them out from here, like this. And the items, I tested this, I can, oh, hold on, hold on. If I can just throw an item in there, come on, come on. Yeah, there we go. Threw something in there, I think. No. Ah, come on, I want. There we go. No. Oh well, it's okay. It works. That works. We can do this to make sure. Throw something. Come on. Come on. Work with me here. Work with me here. There. I think that's good. Yes. Yeah, you see, it just gets popped up. Top. And that's cool. That is all she wrote. There we go. So we're gonna go away from this island for a minute. And we're gonna see if we can get any mob spawns. So I think we can cross that off. We made a dark room 25 blocks away. So, yeah. We can get working on a second layer to our island. Below the level you started from. Well, technically we did already because the starting level was up there on the tree, but up here on the tree. But yeah, that's just we're gonna actually do this. I mean, so where do we want to put this? I think just down here. I guess. And oh wait, need to get some building materials first. I want to make this out of cobblestone, just because I can. So we're gonna go like this, I guess, and that, and that, and that, and that, and that, and that's a nice level, I guess. So don't die now. There we go, boom. I don't know what we're gonna put on this level. Maybe some machines or something. But yeah, we did the challenge. That's cool. Let's put a torch down here. We've got torches. Missing them for a second. So, obviously we want a good way to get back up, not just a waterfall. So we're gonna make some stairs. Let's see. If we want this, we can do that, and that, and just remove that, because that's annoying as hell. And do this, and that, and this, and that, and this, and that, and do this, and that, and there we go. Let's block this off before we fall off, because that's not what we want to do, is it? No, it is not. It is not. There we go. So, ooh, that's still a bit dangerous. Hold on. Need to make that less dangerous. Definitely don't want that like that. There we go. Boom, ba boom. And just expand it a bit. There we are, I guess. Yeah, that's pretty safe, I guess. Kinda safe. We could make walls around the stairs. That might even be better. So like this, and just that, and this. And like this, and like that. There we go. Making it so safe. There we go. Need to there. Yeah, almost. Nope. Need to fix that up when I'm down there, I guess. And there we go, kind of. Let's neaten that up. We're gonna do it like this. And that. And we're just gonna have this. Hang up some torches to prevent mobs from spawning. Have a torch there, sure. Why not? Some torches in here, because I don't want to run into any mobs. So, yeah. That's cool. That is quite cool. I don't have a pickaxe. Well, fuck. There we go. We've got our stairs down to a next level. So we can cross that one off. That's cool. Cool. So, let's check if we have some monsters in our mob farm. Let's see. How did spiders get ki- How's everything getting killed? What is this? Hey there, Mr. Spiders. Hey there. Hey there. Are you just drowning or something? How does that work? I've no idea how this works. Anyway, let's get a sword out. We're getting mob spawns. That's pretty good. Creepers can't see us. That's cool. We can't reach him. That's a problem. But it's one we can fix. So I've, touched it up a bit. And as you can see, boom, there goes a zombie, and there comes his rotten flesh. So we've got this dark room, this mob spawner, all fixed up. I see one thing there that can give us some trouble, so I'm gonna remove that. But that is that, basically. So what should we do next? We can. Let's see. We could make a Tinker's Construct smeltery. That's pretty useful because that can double the output of all this stuff. So, yeah, that would be cool. So, let's go do that. How do we make that again? I think we make that. Let's see, we had some books about it, didn't we? Didn't we? I think materials in U. Volume 2. Hold on. No. I think. No. Does this do anything? Yeah, there we go. Mighty smelting. Mighty smelting. Introduction. We need at least one smeltery controller, one seared tank, 9 seared bricks, any combination of 10 seared bricks, seared tanks or drains, one faucet, and one casting table. So let's start with the smeltery controller. How do we do that? Smeltery controller. There we go. So that's seared bricks in a circle, which is grout. I am grout. And grout is gravel, sand, and clay, which isn't too difficult. So let's go do that. I'm going to get a bunch of grout and come back to your faces. And we're back once again after grinding down 9 stacks of cobblestone, then grinding down 5 stacks of gravel, then grinding down 1 stack of sand, and then turning that into clay blocks. We've got a bunch of grout. So let's some more back here. There we go. Just need to smelt all this up. I've been smelting some stuff here. I'm just gonna make some more furnaces because I'm not gonna wait for this to smelt. That's going to be way too many furnaces, but whatever. Let's see. Yeah, 8 is good. 8 is fine. Let's see, where do we want to put these down? Maybe on our platform down here. That might be a good idea. And maybe we can put the smeltery down here as well. So, we come from there. I come from a land down under, where women glow and men blunder. And a few more rows, few more rows. Nope. Sure, whatever. I can use some more gravel. I can do with some more gravel. Few more rows. And then we are in business. I guess this is fine. We're gonna put this like right over. Dude? Can I not? God damn it, I have to go make a pickaxe. Because that's gonna disturb the hell out of me. Anyway, let's see. That and just that and that and that. And now whatever. There we go. Get that in there. Boom! Okay, so throw a stack of grout into each of these. And we're not going to be able to completely fill them up with charcoal because, you know, we don't have a full stack. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're close. You know, that's fine for now. That and that and that and that and that. There we go. Boom. So we're going to have a bunch of grout. I'm going to wait for this to smelt and come back in a second. And we're back. So we've got all our grout smelted up. That is fantastic. Now we can go make a ginormagantuous smelt tray and smelt all the things. Smelt it all. Gonna smelt it all. This is my destiny. I smelt you and you smelt me. Smeltery. Gotta smelt them all. Smelt them all. So we needed that. I don't know what it's called. Casting table. We need a faucet. We needed a drain. What was a drain again? Excuse me. The drain is that. We need that. We're going to make a few of those. Let's do like, I don't know, 6. 6 is good, I think. 6 is enough. So we need 6. Hold on. What's it doing? What's it doing? Why is it doing what it's doing? There we go. No. Cat. There we go. Boom. 6 faucets. What else do we need? Seared bricks. Obviously, we need a seared tank, which is just a piece of glass, which we can do. We can just throw that in there. Wait for our glass to smelt. And then we're going to make some casting basins as well. And it's going to be fantastic. So we need a smeltery tank. Just this. And what else did we need? Did we need anything else? I don't know. Let's see. 1 seared tank, 9 seared bricks. Any combination of 10 seared bricks, seared tanks, or drains. 1 faucet, 1 casting table. So now we've got everything. Let's just make some basins and some more tables. So 3 basins and 2 more tables, I guess. And we're going to be making a fantastic smelt tray. So, do I have a pickaxe? I do have a pickaxe. Why am I doing with this with my hammer? I don't know. Don't ask me. Ba-ba-ba-ba-bum. So like that, and for the rest I think just make seared bricks. I guess that's plenty for now. There we go. There we go. And then we can put our controller right over there. We can do that. And do, where's the tank? Where's that tank? There we go. There's a tank. Tank over there. We can do some tables. Oh, hold on. That wasn't right. We could do some tables right there. We can do some basins right there. Put a torch down again. Any spots we need to light up? I don't think so. That's good. That's not gonna work, is it? No, it is not. Hold on. Need to expand it a bit this way. I don't actually know if that will... Yeah, okay. So, like this, and just expand it out a bit more. There we go. There we go. And like that, and like this. Put some of those in here. Put a torch down there. Don't want any monster spawning. Put some... Oh, wait, no. Got to put these ones in here. And in there as well. In here. In here somewhere. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. Close that up. Make it a bit bigger. You know, always good to have big things and stuff. Just some more seared bricks. There we go. I think that's good. I think that is fine. So... we've got a working smeltery. Just gotta put some lava in there. I should have smelted some lava beforehand. Let's just get a stack of cobble. Put that in there. Put it... Oh, that's the fullest it can go. So, let's see. I think it would be good... to make some more crucibles, maybe. You know, we've got some extra bone meal, I guess. Oh, we've got some extra bones and some extra bone meal, so we can do that, I guess. So let's do that. First, we need some more clay, so we need to do this. And just do that. There we go. And hammer that up. Hammer that up. Stop. Hammer time. And the last cycle. Ah, come on. Need to make a new hammer. God damn it. There we go. Boom. And stop. Hammer time. What? I placed all my sand down. What was that? Anyway. There we go. 20 dust. Let's just put that into these barrels. So that we can get some clay up in here. Get those barrels filling up again already. We are not going to wait for that, though. We're just going to do this. Boom. And do that. And then... So some more of that. There we go. Have all that clay finished up. Then we break that, I think. Just break it with anything, really. Let's just make a shovel for that. It's gonna go a bit faster, isn't it? Yes, yes it is, because now we can do, boom, vein miner. What up? Now turn most of this into porcelain clay. 23 will get us 3 crucibles, that's fine for now. Oh, there's still glass cooking in here. Don't care. There we go. So we can all have all of that cooking up. And we're gonna have that down here, I think. So that we can have some automated lava production, maybe, in the near future. Gonna expand this platform a bit more, because this is crowded. Maybe even going to remove those furnaces from there. Just expand it outwards. There we go, just some more. And there we are. Like that. Okay, so, yeah, let's go get those crucibles. So this first lava we're gonna use for powering those other crucibles, because lava is way faster. It's, I think, 2 times as fast as a torch under a crucible. So yeah, that's cool. We're gonna do that. I'm gonna come back in a second when I have that all set up. So see you later. We're back and we've got some lava production over here, which we can just fill up with cobblestone and it will be turned into lava, which we can put into here and use in the smeltery, which is this thing. So, excuse me. I think that we have some things to cross off. Yeah, make a Tinker's Construct smeltery for processing ore. Did that. So yeah, that's it for today, I think. Yeah, I'm going to call the episode here. Thank you very much for watching. If you liked the video, leave a like down below. If you loved it, subscribe, share it with your friends and everything. And I will see all you teddies in my next video. Have a very good day.